insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics, they're all over the place. A song's in a mirror, it's written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't wanna see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's a room that I don't wanna be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't wanna see it. And these walls ain't blank, I just think I don't wanna see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this whole room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just won't go down. You used to put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes. Then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. But I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside. Wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things I wrote on these walls was the moment I realized that I was losing my mind.
What'd I say, yeah? Your friends, supporters, Austin, we got Aaron, we got John,
my best friend Mahdi, another one of my best friends Matt and Lauren. Today I just like killed it today. It was awesome. I can't be any more happier than I am today with progress, with my accomplishment. I'm completely ecstatic, completely happy, and I can't be any more happier than I am now. Mine, Brandon, who also placed in this meet, that he just did phenomenal, not just myself. And we just met some new people at Zoe's Kitchen that were just awesome too, and congratulated me on my success. Thank you everybody, friends, family, Ben Marcus. Peace.
Scared to let anyone inside, so I just leave my door. I'll be the only person that I can blame when you deserve me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. I'm not coming to the door.
Stop knocking. I'm trapped here. God keeps saying I'm not locked. I chose this. I am lost in my own conscience. I know they're shutting the world out, ain't solving the problem, but I didn't build this house because I thought it would solve them. I built it because I thought that it was safer in there, but it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here.
Beer came to my house years ago. I let him in. All right, that's a good lift. 17.5.
But it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in.
Come on, man, it's a shirt.
You can't do that.
Who made it you?
You can't do that whenever I'm putting it.
Matt's doing it. In order to do that, damn, that's hot. Put the toothbrush. Talking, I don't know anymore.
Chococo. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm getting ready for my meet tomorrow, and he's humping the bed. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in.
Yes.
Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These wounds are my blank expression. My mind
is that was a quick. That was a quick reflex.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place.
Hi, we just got back in San Marcos. It was a successful day. There's Madi's messy car.
Miro, get that off!
Dang. A couple people I forgot to congratulate. She is mean. Really mean. Octavio, he was my trainer. He helped me through this entire process. Again, friends, family, and Craving Nutrition and Infinite Pursuit. Craving Nutrition and provided me my meals. They facilitated my going there and coming back with fuel for energy and recovery and Infinite Nutrition. That is not cool. And Infinite Nutrition for Infinite Pursuit in support of what I do.
Woo!
Woo! Come on, man. You gotta do it too.
Insidious.
What's
reality? Lauren?
Woo! First place overall. Oh my god!
And slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's only inside this mansion.